It's hard to have a favourite character because I made them up, so it feels a bit weird to pick between them. I think Barbara's my favourite to write for because she, as a 70-odd-year-old lady from Northamptonshire, she can get away with stuff that I can't. I have a real soft spot for Liam. He's kind of based on me, which is pretty vain, but he's kind of the good parts of me, I'd say. So yeah, secretly Liam, but don't tell the actors.